And welcome back to Med School Radio. I'd like to thank Dr. Christine Crafts for providing the material for this podcast. To sign up for her free daily Path Bites email, visit www.pathologystudent.com. To try and please
me. This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now.
Three similar words, three totally different cells. Osteoblasts, osteocytes, and osteoclasts. They sound irritatingly similar, but they have totally unique jobs. First, osteoblasts. They are on the surface of bone. They synthesize new bone. Osteocytes are within the bone. They help control calcium and phosphate levels and engage in mechanotransduction, which is turning mechanical forces into biologic activity. Wow. And osteoclasts, which are on the surface of bone. They chew up or resorb bone. To read more, see Robin's 9th edition, page 1180.
I can get you sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep. Possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations. I know we'll be alright. Perhaps it's just an imagination. Day after day it reappears. Night after night my heartbeat shows the sheets only brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets, smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lights, though there's little variation. It nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day reappears. Heartbeat shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Come back another.